stood up Forsett, did not let him get in. One more time, and Forsett is stopped. Al Apalava leading the surge. Third down.
Oregon State is taking it as a personal challenge. Down here deep, you want to run the football? We think not. And this is where they have to bow their backs and prove that they're as good as advertised, and so far, so good.
Pernell Booth, one of the inside tackles, also made a big hit on that play for OSU. Third and goal. Forsett, and the drive to the goal line. Let's see. No signal. And the referee's holding up the clenched fist to say fourth down. That is amazing. Three shots, and Oregon State has held. Dorian Smith on this play.
The penetration up front by Oregon State, and Dorian Smith does an incredible job because he's actually blocked fairly well by the tight end Craig Stevens, but still makes the play.
93 Smith with a stop at his fourth down and an inch. Would Riley keep it right over center? No. Forsett, no! Oregon State with an incredible stop!
I think getting gashed for 142 yards in the first half was an insult to this team. I think they were personally challenged at halftime, and this is their first opportunity at four cracks in the road. Remember, this is the fourth one. Hold up four times with only a few inches to go. Oregon State is the real deal.